director Suraj Barjatya gave him some of his most memorable films from Maine Pyar Kiya to Hum Aapke Hain Kaun. And 15 years since we last saw Salman do his prem act in Hum Saath Saath Hain, the actor is back in the Barjatya fold. And rumors are rife that the film will diverge from the usual Barjatya romances as it would be a royal romance. And even though the rest of the cast including the heroine is yet to be finalized, Salman Khan's character in the yet untitled film is quite clear, as the actor will apparently play a double role in the still evolving project. Salman was last seen essaying a role way back in 1997 in the David Dhawan directed Churwa. The new film hits floors this May and will be shot at ND Studios in Karjat, where an elaborate set is already under construction.